The title of this book is The Book of the Big High War God, or The Goblin Book. It may be obtained as a uncommon drop from goblins of any level, although not hobgoblins, just the regular goblins. There may be some exceptions to this, but I'm pretty sure most goblins drop it. If you're really trying to find it, I'd say just kill the ones west of Lumby Castle there. And once you obtain this book as a drop from goblins, you can find it in your player-owned house, if ever lost, which is unique to most books in the game. Actually,
The Book of the Big High War God, the creation of the goblins. In the beginning, all the gods had a big war. Each god would find an army to fight for him. Big High War God, ever. Big High War God goes to three short people and asks, "Will you fight my army?" But three short people say, "No, we fight for a god of shiny light." Then Big High War God goes to demons and asks, "Will you fight my army?" But demons say, "No, we fight for God of dark fire." Then Big High War God goes to tall people with keen blades and say, "Will you fight in my army?" But tall people with keen blades say, "No. Some of us fight for God of shining light, and some of us fight for God of dark fire. But none of us fight for you." Big High War God, very sad. He traveled east and west, north and south, across land looking for army to fight for. Then the goblins say, "We fight for you." And that time, goblins very weak, very small, soft. Not like goblins today, Big High War God say, "I will make you my army." So Big High War God trained goblins so they get very strong. He'd give them good armor, so they not be harmed. He made them strong in spirit, so they not afraid of battle. He gave them commanders, so they know which way to go. He divided goblins into 12 tribes, and sent them into battle. Goblin armies fight very good. When other gods see this, they get very jealous. So they say, "We want goblins to fight for us too." So the Big High War God takes some tribes and sell them, one of the god of shiny light and one of god of dark fire, and other tribes to other gods. But most still worship Big High War God who created them. The several commandments. These are the commands of the Big High War God. Obey all commands, all the time, or the Big High War God kill you very bad. Always to slay enemies of Big High War God, enemies must die. Not to run from battle, cowards must die. Not to show mercy, merciful must die. Not to doubt Big High War God, doubters must die. Not to make old plans, thinkers must die. The end of the war and the prophecy. The war of gods lasts many lifetimes. Battle is glorious and many heroes live and die. Then all gods leave their armies behind. But goblins still soldiers, still fight. Goblins fight against tall people with keen blades, but the tall people build cities with walls. They do not want to fight. They do not choose soldiers like goblins. But now goblins do not have enough to eat and have no commanders to tell them who to fight. So goblin tribes fight one another. At last, all goblin tribes have a big battle on the plain of mud. Battle lasts many days, and many goblins die. Battle is glorious. But goblin corpses cover the ground, and it looks like all die. The hope spear of the Nurgle tribe. I have a vision of big high war god. In night, while soldiers rest, he called leaders of all tribes together to give them a message. This is the word of big high war god. Battle is indeed glorious, and goblins are soldiers. But if there are too much battle, all goblins die. No more must goblin fight against goblin, or tribe against tribe. Goblins must find other enemies to fight, but not fight each other. And this is the word of the big high war god. Today, I cannot lead you, but someday, I will send a new commander to lead you. Under new commander, goblins will conquer all of RuneScape, every race and every god. And then big high lord god will return and sit upon the throne of bronze and rule over all. War will end in victory, and victory will last forever. So leaders of tribes, stop battle. And on plain of mud, all tribes build temple to the big high lord god and offer sacrifices.
And we've reached the end of the Book of the Big High War God. I tried again with the using a different voice method for this by tweaking some of the effects. I tried to make it sound somewhat goblin-like. If that sounds unlistenable, let me know. I'll re-upload it without so many effects and just read it like normal. I'm just trying some experiments here, so let me have your feedback on that. If that sounds cool like that, like it's a goblin author or goblin speaking in your mind, sort of. Like, you know how narration is in some movies, how they narrate something and it kind of goes in the character's mind and that sort of reverb-y type voice. If I achieve that sort of effect, let me know and I'll keep it. Otherwise, I'll scrap it. I've been listening to it like 20 times over just now, so it's hard for me to tell, really. So let me know what you guys think. I appreciate it. And I will see you soon with the next audiobook. Peace, guys.